Good morning, good afternoon, and good evening to all. Greetings and salutations from Malaysia. Today, we will be teaching all of you a Malaysian action song entitled Tepi, Tepi, Tepi. We will be singing this song in the English version twice, followed by the song in Bahasa Melayu, which is our national language. Then, we will be singing the songs in other languages of different ethnic groups in Malaysia. The meaning and actions of the song for all eight languages are the same. So, I'm pretty sure you will get the hang of it. In Bahasa Melayu, tepi means side, depan means front, and belakang means back. As for the movement of the song, we are going to be placing our hands like this and moving our bodies and hands according to the lyrics of the song. Meaning, when you sing side, move your bodies and hands to the side. Whereas when you sing front, move your bodies and hands to the front. And last but not least, when you sing back, move your bodies and your hands to the back. All right, shall we try singing it now? Ready? In 3, 2, 1. The side, the side, the front, the back. The side, the front, the side, the back, the side, the front, the back. The side, the side, the side, the side, the front, the back. The side, the front, the side, the back, the side, the front, the back. The pi, the pi, the pi, the pi, the pan, belakang. The pi, the pan, the pi, belakang. The pi, the pan, belakang. The pi, the pi, the pi, the pi, the pan, belakang. Tepi depan, tepi belakang, tepi depan belakang. All right, everybody. Now, let's sing the song in all eight languages, shall we? The side, the side, the side, the side, the front, the back. The side, the front, the side, the back, the side, the front, the back. Tepi, 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 tepi depan belakang. Tepi depan, tepi belakang, tepi depan belakang. Pangbian, 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 shemen, homien. Pangbian, shemen, pangbian, homien, pangbian, shemen, homien. Pakem, 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 munal, pinal. Pakem, munal, pakem, pinal, pakem, munal, pinal. Pase, 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 more, piche. Pase more, pase piche, pase more, piche. Pisi, 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 pisi.
Togetherness, walking together, walking forever, as long as we can, for as far as we can go, walking far, walking fast, meters upon meters, under the sun, walking together, on hills or on mountains, on roads and bridges, and continue walking far, walking with family and friends, walking north, walking south, walking east, walking west. Walking together makes us happy. Walking together one step at a time. Walking makes us fit. We walk with our feet. Walking teaches us new things.
Sing, everyone sing, sing, everyone sing. All of your troubles will vanish like bubbles. Sing, everyone sing. Gi gayamu gayamu, gi gayamu gayamu. Siyaluma karadara nati viyai vigasina. Gi gayamu gayamu. Paduvom ellorum, paduvom ellorum, மடவீட தும்பாங்கள் உடனே மரத்திடம் பாடுவோம் எல்லோரும் சிங் எவ்ரிவன் சிங் சிங் எவ்ரிவன் சிங் சியலும கரதர நெட்டிவியாய் விகசின பாடுவோம் எல்லோரும்
Today, I will be presenting a poem, Walking Together, Walking Far. This is my poem. We are walking together a long way. Where will this bring us? I have no clue. But as we walk together, it brings us joy. As we walk far away, it brings us memories. This path is a long way, but walking with you brings delight.
She smiles as she witnesses a world full of opportunities. At times, she feels nervous when she thinks about the hurdles. Covered herself in hesitation, she expands her wings and limitations. But soon, she finds a loving elder whose support makes her wonder. With a sense of security, she moves ahead with versatility.
She learns, she explores, she shines and she grows. She begins to believe in her, she can and she will walk further. Combining the elder's wisdom with energy and innovation, she is all set to walk together, they are all set to walk far.
Hey class, I have some bad news. You'll be having your exams in 2 weeks.
Don't panic. Start studying. Good luck, my minions.
Guys, do you want to have a group study later?
Yeah, totally, dude.
Wait. Count me in.
Sounds like a great idea.
Mia, do you want to join us?
Are you serious, Camellia? No way.
Are you sure?
Who would even want to study with a bunch of dorks?
It's fine, don't mind her. Let's just study at my house later. Chet, can you help me with this? I find it really hard.
Is this math? Dude, this is so hard. What's the point of learning this?
I totally agree.
Are you kidding me? This is so easy. Let me show you all how to solve it. To find x here, substitute equation 1.
Oh my gosh, I so want to play Fortnite later. I'm so craving for pizza right now. When will Jake ever ask me out?
Minus your equation 1 and you'll get the answer for x. So do you guys understand now?
Oh, sorry, I wasn't listening.
Don't worry, Chet. I'll help you with it.
Oh my god, when am I ever gonna get this right? This is my fifth time getting it wrong. Oh, this is so annoying.
Good morning, everyone. Please take your seats and the exam will begin shortly.
I know you'll do well, Camilla. Good luck.
Thanks, Dela. All the best, Chet.
Thanks, dude. Good luck, Alicia.
Thanks, Chad. Are you all prepared, Mia?
Why do you even care? Get lost. My god, this was the one we tried to study for and it just has to come
out. I have your exam results here with me today. I hope you all are satisfied with your results and will do better in the future. Chad! 85!
An A? This is my first time getting one.
Well done, Chad! Alicia, 85!
Did you get 85 too? Say
nice, I suppose.
Great job, you two! Taylor, 90!
Oh my god! 90! 90! Mommy, I got an A!
Congratulations, Taylor! Mia, 97!
I knew it. I got the highest. There's nothing more to say.
And lastly, our top scorer is... Camilla! With full marks!
Teacher, are you sure I didn't mark it wrongly? There's no way Camilla can beat me.
Of course, Mia. I don't see any mistake. Now let's hear what Camilla has to say.
I had to work really hard for this exam. And also thanks to all my friends who supported me. This proves that teamwork makes the dream work.
Shaliwa, shaliwa, umpa, 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 umpa. Shaliwa, 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 umpa, 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 umpa. Shaliwa, 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 umpa, umpa. Ginganguli, guli, 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 washa. Gingango, gingango. Ginganguli, guli, 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 washa. Gingango, gingango. Heyla, heyla.
Hi there. My name is Jen, and I'm with Christiana. And I will be speaking in English, and Christiane will be speaking in Arabic or French. At different times throughout the campfire, we will be using all four WAG's official languages. So you need to make sure you have activated interpretation. If you are part of our Zoom call, then use the interpretation icon that is along the panel with all your other icons. And if you are on YouTube, then choose your language channel. If you have any challenges with this, then you can ask for more help through the chat and our tech team will answer you. If you are part of our Zoom call, we ask you during the campfire to keep yourself muted. We want everyone to have fun, to sing, to dance, and to be involved. But because of internet speeds, keeping muted is important. The theme of our global campfire is walking together, walking far with friends. We want you to join in throughout the campfire, but also spend time connecting with one another. Use the chat in Zoom or YouTube to say hi. Connect on other platforms with your friends who you see online and reach out and invite your friends if you can't see that they are here with us. Let us celebrate our global movement by connecting with friends old and new. Please take photos of your campfire setup and yourself and post, oh, hi, Christiane, I was wondering where you were.
Hi.
Sorry. No problem. Welcome.
Thank you.
So as I was saying in the beginning, I'm Jen and this is Christiane and I will be speaking in English and Christiane will be speaking in English. Beautiful. Please take photos of your campfire setup and yourself and post on social media using our hashtag WAGSGlobalCampfire. To help you join in, we have a songbook which you can download using the link which you will see in the chat now. So, Krista, I just want to ask you a question. So I have a tech team working with me today and we're just having a challenge finding one of our performers or of people who are going to share on the campfire. Krista, have we found our friends from Poland?
Yes, Poland is online.
All right, awesome. So let's start walking together and walking far with friends by introducing our first item from our friends in Poland. They are going to share a special campfire song about the flame of our fire.
Welcome, welcome everyone. Czuwaj. Czuwaj is a Polish scout and guide motto meaning be prepared. All scout campfire, we start with a song about fire, which connects us in a one circle around campfire. Song invites all lost wanderers to campfire, to fire, which unites us and helps walk far against adversities. Text of the song and translation are in a booklet.
Rozpalmy tu
ogień rozpalić. Lipy, sosny i buki chylą gałęzie ku nam. Zwyczaj to stary jak świat. Ogień, 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 rozpalmy blisko nas. Ogień, 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 dla spóźnionego wędrowca, dla wszystkich spóźnionych nas. Rozpalmy tu, rozpalmy tu. Ogień, ogień,
thank you very much, Poland. This was a nice thing to share. The song that you have given us now brings back lovely memories of campfires, marshmallows, and friendships with friends. Talking about friendships and friends, how precious it is to be surrounded today together from all over the world. We may look different, and we speak different languages, and they're not similar, but what we share is far more important than those differences. The scarves or the neckers that we are wearing are different, but they are a symbol of our belonging to our scouting and girl guide movement, which is amazing. Did you know that we can tie our scarves into a friendship knot? Let's go together to our friend Kayla from the United States of America. Kayla is the master of friendship knots. The floor is yours. Kayla, we're all coming to you now.
Hi, I'm Kayla. I'm not sure I'm actually a master. We should all continue to learn this skill. But one of my favorite things about being a part of the World Association of Girl Guides and Girl Scouts is the friendship that unites us across the globe. Today, I'm going to demonstrate how to tie a friendship knot. I'm going to show you in two different ways. And I first learned how to tie a friendship knot more than 20 years ago, looks like this, when I visited our chalet in Switzerland. So first, I'm going to show you how to tie the knot small so you could make a trade or a swap that you could give to a friend. And then I'll show you how to tie the friendship knot on your scarf or necker. So I'll begin with my ribbon and I'll start right here at the top. I'm going to come down and then I'm going to make a loop around my fingers like this and hold it. Then I'm going to get my second ribbon. I'm going to go under this first part right at the top. This and then over. And what you'll notice immediately is that this is very hard to do while holding in the air and looking at the camera. So if you're doing this at home, I recommend you try it on a flat surface. You'll be much better at it. So I've brought it across. I'm gonna hold it with my thumb and I'm gonna bring the same one around the back and I'm gonna go over the first one this time and under and through this loop. That was a lot of steps, but it should start to look like our friendship knot. Again, easier knot in the air. Yes. So next, I'm gonna show you how to tie a friendship knot using a scarf or necker. And like many of you, I've had to be apart from my friends and my sisters in Girl Scouting for a while, and I cannot wait to see everyone in person. So I've brought along a special substitute to help me out and be my model. Please welcome my guest. So as you can see, I've already rolled my scarf and my scarf is wearing my wags pin, my little buddy here. I'm gonna do the same thing. The only thing that's different this time is that instead of having like four loose ends, I only have two because the other ends are around the neck of my friend. So I'm gonna do the same thing. Start at the top on the left, I'm gonna go down. I'm gonna go around my fingers and form a loop like this. I'm going to take the other end of my scarf. I'm going to go through, like underneath this first one and over the second one. And then I'm going to hold it with my thumb again. Now I'm going to take this one and I'm going to go around behind. And I've made it a little short. There we go. Around behind. And then I'm going to go, this time I'm going to go over the first one and under the second one through the loop. And then with a little tidying up, there we go. You should be able to see the four parts of our knot that represent our motto, our promise, our law, and most importantly, that we're an organization dedicated to helping others. Now, this all takes a little practice, especially if you have small fingers or if you're just starting to learn how to tie knots. So be kind and patient with yourself as you learn this new skill. I hope that we'll all get to practice with a friend sometime soon. Now, I'd like to introduce Lorfa from the Philippines, who will lead us in a Girl Guide and Girl Scout classic, Make New Friends. The words to the song can be found in the songbook. And after Lorfa, we'll hear some reflections on the theme of walking together, walking far from Girl Guides in St. Kitts. Over to you, Lorfa.
Hello, Girl Guides and Girl Scouts all over the globe. I am Lorfa from the Philippines. Now come and sing along with me. Make new friends, but keep the old. One is silver and the other gold. A circle's round, it has no end. One is found to be your friend. Make new friends, but keep the old. One is silver and the other gold. A circle's round, it has no end. That's how long I wanna be your friend. One more time. Make new friends, but keep the old. This silver and the other gold. A circle's round, it has no end. That's how long I wanna be your friend. Thank you.
Walking far. The Girl Scouts movement is a worldwide one. Its wings spread far and wide, embracing girls of every class, all nations, creed, and clime.
Guiding is a very useful act. We enjoy it with delight. As guides, we learn so many things, including tips on living right.
This year 2021, in this special event, we celebrate Walking Together, Walking Far. It helps build solidarity and soul.
We are young women to lead the way, something we must all pledge to do. Not just we, the Girl Guides Movement, but indeed, it also includes every one of you.
So I am proud to be a part of the movement. It's useful and it's safe. As we are walking together and walking far. Thank you.
Well, I hope that you're now wearing your scarf or your necker tied in friendship knot, and that you're connecting with old and new friends on this campfire. Sorry about the technical glitch with the song sheet link. We hope that you've got the correct link now. And if for any reason you can't see it, just post in the chat and our technical team will help you out. All right. It gives me great pleasure to introduce our World Board Chair, Heidi, who would like to share a special message with us.
Hello, everyone. Campfires hold a very special place in the hearts of Girl Guides and Girl Scouts across the world. And I am so excited to be here with you all. It's a wonderful opportunity to connect with one another and experience the diversity of our movement through songs and stories. Over the years, our world centers have connected generations of girls and women, providing life-changing opportunities and possibilities. In hosting our campfire, when we are unable to travel and be together in person, Pax Lodge, our cabana, our chalet, Sangam, and Kusafiri are again enabling us to share in the joy of belonging to our global movement. There is an old African proverb that says, if you want to go quickly, go alone. If you want to go far, go together. For me, our conference theme, Walking Together, Walking Far, embodies the essence of WAGS. Just look back at the more than 100 years of hard work of the previous generations of Girl Guides and Girl Scouts. And then look now around you at all the talents, skills, and commitment you see in one another. And then look ahead. How far do you see? Namely, be sure that together we can walk even further. I am proud to be on that walk together with you. I thank Tasha Batstone for the journey so far, and I am pleased with the two vice chairs, Candela and Jane, and with the whole world board on that journey together with me and you. It gives me enormous pleasure to welcome you to our Global Campfire 2021, a magical way to conclude our virtual world conference and to walk together as one movement into the next triennium. Thank you.
Okay. Thank you, Heidi, for sharing your time with us today, and congratulations on being elected chair of the World Board for the next triennium. Grüezi from our chalet. My name is Tanya from the USA.
I'm Simone from Germany.
I'm Rosie from the UK.
I'm Martina from Switzerland.
And Caroline from Australia.
And Ellie from the Netherlands.
Ellie from the Netherlands in the background. We are so happy to be joining you this evening from your home in the Swiss Alps, our Chalet World Center. The World Centers are places where Girl Guides and Girl Scouts from around the world can connect, learn, and build agency, becoming powerful change makers who are confident to lead and empowered to create a better world together. Collectively, the World Centers have over 240 years of serving the global Girl Guide and Girl Scout community. This year, our cabana celebrated their 64th birthday. Kusafiri celebrated 10 years. Pax Lodge turned 30. And Sangam will celebrate their 55th birthday later this year. Today, our Chalet World Center turned 89 years old. We would like your help in celebrating. We will sing happy birthday in German, as you might hear it here locally, and all of the four WAGS official languages. It is traditional at our chalet to sing in all the languages currently represented when someone has a birthday while visiting. Please join us by singing along at home. The words are in your songbook.
Okay, in German.
Zum Geburtstag viel Glück. Zum Geburtstag viel Glück. Zum Geburtstag, liebes Chalet, Zum Geburtstag viel Glück. Sana helva yagamir, sana helva oshale, sana helva yagamir.
Spanish.
Cumpleaños feliz, cumpleaños feliz, te deseamos oshale, cumpleaños feliz.
French.
Bonne fête à toi, joyeux anniversaire, bonne fête notre chalet, joyeux anniversaire.
In English.
Happy birthday to you, happy birthday to you, happy birthday our chalet, happy birthday to
celebrate. We have some big plans for the 90th birthday in 2022 to celebrate the history of our chalet and the return of international scouts and guides to our chalet. Make sure to follow us on social media to see how it all unfolds. Now let's head over to Mexico to visit our cabaña.
I'll check it. Hola a todos, nosotros somos de nuestra cabaña, vamos a estar...
Hi everyone, we're from our cabana in Mexico. We need all of you to get up and dance with us. So are you ready to dance? Yes, we are! Wow! So there it comes. There it comes. The tía Jacinta that walks like this. This is the Aunt Jacinta. She's coming. Who's coming? The Aunt Jacinta. The Aunt Jacinta is coming. She walks like this and dances like this. She walks like this and dances like this. There she's coming. Who's coming? The Aunt Jacinta. The Aunt Jacinta is coming like this. The Aunt Jacinta walks like this, dances like that, and greets like that. Aunt Jacinta walks like this, dances like this, greets like this. Who's coming? Who's coming? Who's coming? Aunt Jacinta is coming. Aunt Jacinta is coming like this. She's walking like this, dancing like this, greets like this, eats like this. Aunt Jacinta walks like this, dances like this, greets like this, eats like this. Who's coming? Who's coming? Who? Aunt Jacinta is coming. Aunt Jacinta is coming. That walks like this, dances like this, greets like this, eats like this, and sits like this. Aunt Jacinta walks like this, dances like this, greets like this, eats like this, and sits like this. Who's coming? Who's coming? Oh, who's coming? Aunt Jacinta is coming. Aunt Jacinta is coming. Aunt Jacinta walks like this, dances like this, greets like this, eats like this, sits like this, and jumps like this. So the Aunt Jacinta walks like this, dances like this, greets like this, eats like this, sits like this, and jumps like this. Who's coming? Who's coming? Who's coming? Aunt Jacinta. Aunt Jacinta is coming. Aunt Jacinta is coming. Walks like this, dances like this, greets like this, eats like this, sits like this, jumps like this, and turns like this. This is Aunt Jacinta. Walks like this, dances like this, greets like this, eats like this, sits like this, jumps like this, and turns like this. We hope you loved the song a lot. And please save the videos, put them on the internet, and remember to label our cabana. And now we're going to watch a video prepared this week from India for all of us. And there it is.
There are four young girls, ambitious, courageous, smart, and passionate. Nothing in the world can stop them from achieving their desires. Opportunities are about to knock their doors. Let us see how they face the hurdles and reach their goals.
Hi friends, have you seen the recent vacancy for young women to work for Girl Guides?
Oh yes, the one which gives the opportunity to lead the project and inspire more girls, right?
Yes. So are you all applying for it?
I was actually thinking of applying, but I don't think I will get one. There are so many hurdles on the way.
Oh, why do you think so? And which kind of hurdles?
Because I have rarely seen new and young faces getting such positions. It's the same old faces every time.
Yes, dear, I agree. Even I have observed one problem. There is favoritism, which plays a role that denies the opportunity of eligible and deserved candidates.
Yes, and in most of the regions, young women are still stopped from most of the activities because of being a girl. I wish we were given equal opportunities.
Yeah, I have also heard such experiences from my friends. Ultimately, they get demotivated and give up. But this time, I'm not going to give up for any such reasons.
But friends, I have seen adult leaders in governance and decision-making positions.
Exactly. Adult leaders have vast experience. How can the young women take such leads? Can we even get such positions?
Now, let us have a look on the conversation of adult leaders when these young women have applied for the vacancy.
Jyoti, hope you have noticed that the organization is opening up positions to young women. Do you think this is appropriate? We were not given such opportunities when we were young. If given, don't you think that we would have gone far beyond?
Radha, it's a great initiative and appropriate too. Moreover, these girls are active, energetic, and also tech-savvy. Maybe a little unstable in decision-making. I feel that's fine. What do you think?
With their limited experience, I'm afraid that these girls can handle such responsible positions. Then where do you and I stand?
This has to happen. It's not possible to hold on to these positions forever. There has to be a second line of leadership. We need to let young girls get involved in the organization and prepare them for tomorrow.
I agree with you, but the quality of work should not be affected. Can these youngsters manage?
Quality will not be affected at all. We're not going anywhere after giving them such positions. Moreover, it's our responsibility to give them a good support and guidance whenever they require. And this young generation brings in a lot of enthusiasm and innovation in their work. Our experience and encouragement can lead their energy and enthusiasm into doing wonders. Have faith, dear. I'm sure you won't regret.
Okay. Hoping for the best, let's encourage, motivate, and guide these young girls to come forward and join the governance. Let's all walk together and walk far.
And like this, the young girls are clear of all the apprehensions, and slowly our society is becoming more inclusive for them in governance, and they are ready to be the change makers for the future generation. Young girls and adult leaders are all set to walk together and walk far.
Merci beaucoup, merci Alain, c'était vraiment inspirant. Nous avons tous
Here in India, it was so inspiring. Yes, we all have stories to tell. And so does our planet. So let's head to Canada now and listen to Peggy's song about the Earth. Listen to the Earth. I'm sure she will have tons to say. Listen to Peggy as she sings in French and English. You can find the words to the song in your songbook. Peggy will then pass the baton to the Maldives guides and from Paradise on Earth, where the sea and sky share an incredible palette of blue shades and turquoise. They will share their song Down by the Beach, because where else? So first, Peggy is in Canada, and then on the beach in the Maldives. Let's go. Hello, I'm Peggy, and I live in Russell near Ottawa, which is in Ontario in Canada.
Listen to the earth, it's singing to me. Hear all nature's harmonies. Waterfalls and raindrops, wind and sea. Sing the song of the earth to me. Listen to the earth, it's singing to me. Hear all nature's harmonies. Waterfalls and raindrops, wind and sea. Sing the songs of the earth to me.
Hey Peggy, it's Jen. We couldn't hear some of what you were singing. I don't know if you can fix up your sound. Can you try and say hi to me?
Okay, I think I got it fixed.
Yeah,
sorry about that.
Yeah, no problem. I think it would be great if you started again.
Okay, very good.
Yeah, not your introduction. You can just start your beautiful song again.
Sorry.
No problem.
Listen to the earth, it's singing to me. Hear all nature's harmonies. Waterfalls and raindrops, wind and sea. Sing the songs of the earth to me. Listen to the earth, it's singing to me. Hear all nature's harmonies. Waterfalls and raindrops, wind and sea. Sing the song of the earth to me. Écoutez la terre, elle me chante. Entendre les harmonies de la nature. Cascadez, écoute, pluie, vent et mer. Chante-moi les mélodies de la terre. Écoutez la terre, elle me chante. Entendre les harmonies de la nature. Cascadez, vent et mer. Chante-moi les mélodies de la terre.
My friends will say,
your visit to the Maldives. We're now going to meet someone. I hope you've been watching the chicken shenanigans. Watch out for that. I hope you enjoyed the Maldives. And now we're going to meet someone very special. We're going to meet Dorcas. She is an amazing young woman and a talented orator from Tanzania. She has written a poem for us that's going to deepen our understanding of our theme, Walking Together, Walking Far.
Today I looked up how long will it take to get far. Today I looked up how long will it take to get far. How long can you hold your breath until you can't hold your breath any longer? Today I stood in front of a parade and imagined what it would be like to walk together. No, I didn't. I imagined what it would be like to get to the peak and the frame that cages together, but the better discouragement is sent away and achievement found within us. Today I'm reminded of what will matter when we walk together. It won't matter where you came from or what's inside the trucks of what you lived in. It won't matter whether you're brilliant or beautiful. So what will matter? What will matter is not what you bought, but what you built when we're together. Not what you got, but what you give when we're walking together. What will matter is not your success, but your significance when we're holding each other's. What will matter is not what you learned, but what you taught and helped us to walk together. What will matter is every act of integrity, compassion, courage, dedication that enriched, that empowered, that encouraged others to follow your example. What will matter is not your competence, but your character. What will matter is not how many people you knew, but how many will feel a lasting loss when you're gone. It's not a matter of getting there fast alone. Getting there far together is what matters. It's not empathy, it's not sympathy, it's more of a struggle. Why would somebody walk alone? What could drive someone to that type of depth? Could you be driven to such depth? Would you be able to walk together? When things go wrong, as they sometimes will, walk together. When the road you're trading seems uphill, walk together. When funds are low and debts are high, walk together. And you want to smile but have to sigh, walk together. Adjust a bit, rest if you must, but don't you quit, just walk together. Today I looked up how long it will take to get far. Somebody say that it couldn't be done, but he chuckled and replied that maybe it's cold when we walk together. So till he'd try, he buckled it right in with the trace of a grin. On his face, he worried if he did it. He started to sing as he tackled the thing that couldn't be done, and he did it. Somebody scoffed, "Oh, you'll never do that. At least no one ever has done it. You'll never get far." But he took off his coat and took off his hat with a lift of his chin and a bit of a grin. Without any doubt and shaking, he started to sing as he tackled the thing. Walking together means walking far. That couldn't be done, and he did it. It's very well to have courage and all, and it's fine to be counted as a star, but a single deed is behind togetherness thrill. When we walk together, it's much more fun, makes us stronger and so much to be done. When you add the strength of two, it feels like strength of three. When we can support and encourage each others, we can go farther, it's real. To go on a walk, you must take the first step. To reach up a peak, you must need a push when you're too weak. When we walk together, we can share. When we walk together, we can dare. We rise, we grow. Full of surprises, you will always know. Each other's on our side, together with pride. We can get to know each other just like sisters and brothers, helping each other's small talks and gathers, carry loads and makes them lighter. Maybe walking far isn't to a place. Maybe walking far isn't to a destination. Maybe it what happens in our hearts when we connect. Maybe it's what we learn from each other's. Clearing the mess, getting the success. We can find peace and see different things. Learn to wait for each and catch up with the best. Far doesn't need to be about a distance to a place. It could be a journey to a goal. Walking together, walking far.
Hello from Pax Lodge, the World Centre in London. Thank you, Dorcas, for that beautiful poem. You have really captured the spirit of our theme. My name is Liz, and I'm the Senior Programme Coordinator. With me is Catherine, who was a volunteer here in 2017. She is now a friend of Pax Lodge and has been helping with the virtual programme we've been running this year. Our song is a lot of fun and includes some actions. I'm sure many of you know it and will have your own version with different actions. For this campfire, we're going to show you the Pax Lodge version. Please do sing along and join in with our actions. There are three verses. We'll go through each one slowly the first time to show you the actions, and then we'll sing it through all together faster the second time. So for the first verse, we are going to tap our knees twice, then one shoulder twice, then knees twice, then the other shoulder twice. And we just keep doing that. Okay, the second verse, we're going to tap our knees once, then one shoulder, then knees, then the other shoulder, back to the knees, cross, knees, click. And for the third verse, we're going to put one arm out, and the other wrist, then shoulder and shoulder. So wrist, shoulder, shoulder, arm out, wrist, shoulder, shoulder. Let's give it a go, starting with a double tap. Dum dum da da di dum dum da da di dum dum da da di dum 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 da da di dum dum da da di dum dum da da di dum. Now single. Dum dum da da di dum dum da da di dum dum da da di dum. Dum dum da da di dum dum da da di dum dum da da di dum. And the arms. Dum dum da da di dum dum da da di dum dum da da di dum. Dum dum da da di dum dum da da di dum dum da da di dum. Yeah. And let's do it faster. Dum dum da da di dum dum da da di dum dum da da di dum. Dum dum da da di dum dum da da di dum dum da da di dum. Dum dum da da di dum dum da da di dum dum da da di dum. Dum dum da da di dum dum da da di dum dum da da di dum. Dum dum da da di dum dum da da di dum dum da da di dum. Dum dum da da di dum dum da da di dum dum da da di dum. Yay! Great work. Well done, everybody. Now, thank you for joining in. Now we are going to see our friends in India, and it's Sangam. Hi, Sangam.
Namaste.
Namaste.
Welcome to India as the Sangam, home for every one of us. Today, the Sangam family is going to present a song, which is We Shall Overcome. They're going to sing this song in Hindi and in English. We hope that you will all join us to sing this song. This song means a lot to every one of us, as the whole world is fighting positively to overcome the challenge of COVID-19. So here we go, the song We Shall Overcome. And we also have some recycled instrument to give some music.
Tasmania, Australia. Not too long ago, I ran a thing called Campfire with the Australian Trefoil Guild. Since we could not light a fire indoors, I asked them to write down their favourite guiding memory. And those memories became the flames of our fire, and this inspired this song. So head to your songbooks and join us as we sing Beneath the Stars. Ready?
Do you remember not many years ago when our voices were young and our spirits never old? Shed a smile and a laugh, made some friendships that have lasted. It's been etched in my soul all these years. Come with me as we sing beneath the stars. In this moment, the universe is ours. And although the dawn is rising, these memories remain with my sisters in guiding always. So we have traveled, made new friends from afar. Skusafiri, Sangam, Pax Lodge, that's where all my family are. Akabana, Ashalay, we are never far away from a campfire burning. I am home. Come with me as we sing beneath the stars. In this moment, the universe is ours. And although the dawn is rising, these memories remain with my sisters in guiding always. If there is one thing you take from this, my friends, live with courage and with strength. May your journey never end. Make new dreams, chase new goals, for your heart never grows old. You are stronger, you are wiser every year. Come with me as you sing beneath the stars. In this moment, the universe is ours. And although the dawn is rising, these memories remain with my sisters in guiding always. And although the dawn is rising, beside you I'll remain as your sister in guiding always.
Amberly, that was amazing. Thank you so much. That's such a heartfelt song.
نحنا كمرشدات وفتيات الكشاف كتير منقضي وقت فرح وتسلية مع بعض. بس نحنا كمان منوعد إنه نسعى كل جهدنا إنه نرجع نجعل من عالمنا مكان أفضل. مرشدات جزر دومينيك عند طريقة خاصة بيقولوا لنا قد يلا دوركم تخبرونا. دومينيك, it's your time to shine.
So the great guides from the Dominican Republic have a special way to show us how strong we can be together and how far we can go. Dominica, it's your time to shine.
Beauty to be done, and I say, there's a reason.
above. My honor is to try and my duty is to love.
What a wonderful effort from the young women from Dominica. I hope you enjoyed singing On My Honor, which, like many campfire songs, is sung slightly differently around the world, having been passed from person to person over time. That's part of the fun of campfire. I now have a very special privilege of introducing a brand new song being sung at this campfire for the very first time. We hope that over time, this song will also be passed on from friend to friend until it is part of campfire circles all around the world. Let's hear, for the very first time, the Caribou Kusafiri World Centre song, Caribou Kusafiri.
Moi, c'est Larissa Bilkataria et je suis la présidente de la région Afrique.
My name is Florentina Benan. I'm an African committee, Africa Region Committee member. I'm in charge of Safiri.
Et moi, je suis Karine. Je suis la coordinatrice de la région Afrique et j'ai été la coordinatrice.
My name is Karine. I'm coordinating the African region.
And I am previous World Centre Manager for Kusafiri and current Kusafiri volunteer. On the 15th of July, 2021, Kusafiri World Centre turned 10.
Le 15 juillet 2021, le Centre Mondial Kusafiri a eu 10 ans.
Kusafiri Voyage en Swahili est un centre mondial unique en son genre, puisqu'il voyage dans toute la région Afrique. Il permet à un plus grand nombre de filles et de jeunes femmes de cette région de vivre l'expérience de centre mondial et aux personnes extérieures à la région de découvrir la diversité de l'Afrique.
Kusafiri means to journey in Swahili, and it is a unique world center as it travels around the Africa region, allowing more girls and young women from across the Africa region to have a world center experience and allowing those from outside of the region to experience the diversity of Africa.
To celebrate our 10th birthday, we decided that Kusafiri World Centre needed a song.
Pour célébrer notre 10e anniversaire, nous avons décidé que le Centre Mondial Kusafiri avait besoin d'une chanson.
Alors, cette belle chanson a été écrite par 17 guides et éclaireuses qui ont vécu une expérience Kusafiri. Elle est chantée et produite par notre bon ami Bodo Razafindrazaka, et nous la remercions pour son incroyable créativité et son enthousiasme pour ce projet. Nous remercions également les 15 membres dévoués des Amis de Kusafiri à MGE qui ont rendu cet enregistrement possible. Ce projet a été réalisé par Elinoro, Rakoto Malala et Jane Baron.
This amazing song was written by 17 girl guides and Girl Scouts who have had a Kusafiri experience. It is a song and produced by our good friend Bodo Razafindrazaka, and we thank you her for her amazing creativity and enthusiasm for this project. We also thank the 15 dedicated members of the Africa of the Friends of Kusafiri WAGS who made this recording possible. This project was directed by Helnor Rakoto Malala and Jane Barrow.
Without any further introduction, we give you Caribou.
Sans autre introduction, nous vous présentons Caribou Kusafiri.
Sister, a friend too. We built a world of peace and happiness. You told me, come and follow my lead. Follow my lead. Je me souviens le jour où je t'ai vu. J'ai vu en toi une sœur, une amie. On a construit un monde de paix et de joie. Et tu m'as dit, viens suis-moi, viens suis-moi, ah, ah, viens suis-moi, ah, ah, ah. With sunshine and a river of love. N'en aie pas peur et va remplir le monde avec du soleil et de la fleuve de joie. So different that we are, but sure there is no doubt. We travel the same journey. C'est différent que nous sommes, mais il n'y a pas de doute. Nous faisons le même voyage. And the world, EO, a world of feeling great and free to be yourself. Singing a song of brave warriors, our hearts beating for.
Love this song as much as I do.
Now it's over to you to make the tradition of this song reach around the world. You can download the words, the music, and the audio tracks from the Kusafiri website right now. You will find the video clip you just saw and a Learn to Dance clip on the Kusafiri YouTube channel. We'd like you to get involved and to make your own clips of this song. Here's what you need to do. One, have image consent for everyone who is in your clip to post your own clip online. Two, post your clip to Facebook. Three, tag Kusafiri World Center and we will share your clip. I can't wait to see you enjoying singing and dancing Caribou Kusafiri. I would now like to hand over to Magdalene.
Thanks, Jen. That was a wonderful video. Good morning, good afternoon, and good evening, everyone. I'm Magdalene Thomas, and I'm the head of international operations at WAX. And I'm lucky enough to have the wonderful job to work with the brilliant World Centre teams to make the centres be the best centres they can be. I'm really excited to be here with you all today, and also to be able to share with you another global celebration that you're all invited to be a part of. On the 15th and 16th of September, 2021, WAGS will be running its first ever Giving Day. That is a 36-hour worldwide engagement and fundraising event to raise much needed funding to rebuild our movement after the challenges brought about by the global pandemic. The theme of the Giving Day is Your Gift for Her Future, and our target is to raise £100,000 to support our movement and every girl and young woman that is a part of it. The WAGS World Centres are one of the projects that the Giving Day will be raising funds for. If you have ever visited a World Centre, you will know that they are some of the most extraordinary places on earth. Packing your bags, traveling overseas and making friendships from across the movement are just a small part of the life-changing World Centre experiences. The centres provide a safe space for all from across the movement to connect with others, to learn about the world, and to build agency so they can take a lead in their own lives. Your support is going to be vital for ensuring the World Centres can provide girls and young women with a fantastic World Centre experience now and in the future. I'm excited to announce that the WAGS Giving Day website is now live at givingday.wags.org. So why not go and check it out? You can give an early gift or sign up to be a Giving Day ambassador. But most of all, most importantly, make sure you have the Giving Day in your diary. That is the 15th and 16th of September, 2021. Now, I'm super excited to hand over to Lawfer, who will be sharing with you a really powerful song called Share the Light. This song was written by 15 guides and scouts from across the world in the middle of the pandemic. And it was to remind us it was to remind us of our collective power and how together we can change the world. I really hope that this song will remind you that you are not alone and you are connected and supported by a global movement. Enjoy.
Hello, it's me again, and with a candle. And I encourage everyone to light it up, light your candles up, and turn your flashlights on or whatever light you have, and hold it beside you as we sing the Share the Light. Hold it up, please. Out of the shadows, a candle lights the dark to a pathway that shows who we really are. The light of a movement, our window to the world, a family of hope, a place for every girl. I am here to remind you of all the conquerors all. You are the one that you've been waiting for. Be strong for me, I will be strong for you. We will share the light, share the light. We will share the light, share the light. When faith is failing and there are struggles to be won, remember your sisters standing as one. Beyond every boundary, we shall sing our song. This is our promise to this world we belong. I am here to remind you of all the conquerors all. You are the one that you've been waiting for. Be strong. We will share the light, share the light. We will share the light, share the light. Share the light, share the light. We will share the light, share the light. Ooh, ooh.
Alors, c'était incroyablement amusant. Notre feu de camp.
It looks like the sound is not coming through properly. It might well be that Christiane has a connection issue.
And this is
you can see your fire camp on the YouTube channel.
Can you hear me?
Can you hear me?
I can hear you, Christiane. Can Jen hear you?
Okay.
I don't know. I thought you had a technical issue. Please go ahead.
No worries. I just want to see if you're actually hearing me, because I thought that I was speaking alone, but I don't feel alone. That's true. So, alors je
resume. So you can find us on the YouTube channel. And there is definitely a technical issue with the sound. Thank you all for being there. I'm asking you to share screenshots, photos of your campfire setup, the fire, the candle, the knot, the friendship knot, by using the hashtag WAGS Global Campfire, or hashtag WAGS World Center. We want to thank the five world centers who are often at the heart of our movement and looking forward to the next time we can be together, because we know that together we can change the world. Please join us as we sing our last song, Change the World. To you, Jen. The floor is yours, my
friend. Change the world, come with me. Time to let our dreams fly free. And it comes so easily. That's our way. Every moment we're alive. Sisters of every color, friends from everywhere. We all make the difference when we show the world we care. Girl Scouts are a family, and they show us what we can be. And I believe together we change the world.
Every month.
Thank you.